AstroLab can do much more than just open images. The files from the telescope help us to do real science, and AstroLab guides us through this. One thing you can measure is how big something is in space. You can directly open your image into AstroLab from the My Observations section of the website. Or you can download files to open them anytime. For downloaded files, use the Open an Image tool in the File menu. This method is useful if you want to open several images to compare them. You can use the plus sign to open each one in turn, or do a multiple select to open several at the same time. To show the details in your observation, use the scaling tool in the display menu. When you're happy with your image and want to start measuring the size of an object, simply go to the Measure Size option in the Astro menu. You can add a line across your object or an oval which fits around the whole object. This can give you information about the size in both directions. If you need to, you can zoom in on your image by using a mouse scroller or using the zoom in tools in the display menu. You can then drag the observation until you can clearly see your target. I'm going to measure the size of this crater on the moon. You can now add a line and place it over the object. You can use the arrows at the corners of your line to change the size, and the line sticking out from the box, which changes its position. Once you're happy, you can look in the measure size box to see how long your line is. It tells you first how many pixels in the image the line goes through. It also tells you the distance each pixel covers. In this case, if we were on the moon, this number will change depending on how far away the object you are looking at is. You can then multiply these values to get the size of the object you're looking at. Now, if I look at the planet Jupiter, I can instead choose an oval rather than a line to see how big it is. Select Add Oval and place over Jupiter. Adjust the shape to match the planet that you see. The Measure Size box now tells you the number of pixels in both directions across your target, length A and length B. Again, it also gives you the size of each pixel, now if you are on Jupiter. We can use this tool to measure all sorts of things, even the size of a galaxy or star cluster. I'm going to use it now to measure how big this planetary nebula is. This is what our sun might look like in 4 billion years. Because this object is much further away, each pixel has a much greater length. Here, every single pixel is more than 115 times the distance between the Earth and the sun. Each object you look at will have a different value here, and this is how you can measure the size of different objects in the universe. Have fun exploring the universe!